It's a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
Saxton. And I think two things. Boy, do they love unicorns and pancakes too much, but also they can main event any show on their own.
And that's why we are oh so lucky to see them here tonight.
Gentlemen, class is in session.
That's right, Cole. Show a little respect for Master Gable and the number one guy, Otis.
Both men extremely accomplished in amateur wrestling together have won the Raw Tag Team titles.
The dictionary definition of a rising tide raising all ships. Master Gable and Otis always discussing strategy. Two absolute geniuses of the mat game.
Yeah, tonight we're about to see their thesis.
Kevin Owens has arrived.
Time to fight Owens' fight.
A major name before WWE, but now has a Hall of Fame-worthy resume.
He's won the Universal title. He's competed in the main event of WrestleMania, and KO still isn't done fighting.
Since day one, it has been about one thing, fight Owens, fight.
And the time to fight is just moments away. The underdog from the underground has returned. Sami Zayn is a man who's always had the promise, the potential, but he delivered on that promise and that potential when he took Roman Reigns to his absolute limit in a main event battle.
Yeah, and now the entire world knows what Sami's always believed, that Sami Zayn is a main event talent who can reach the top. of WWE.
The WWE fans about to see Sami Zayn doing what he does best.
The rules are simple in an Iron Man match. Score the most victories within the time limit, you're the winner. But you have to go the distance.
One of the most storied matches in WWE history, and some would say the toughest test there is.
Never sat down, never sat next to you.
There's no way this is gonna work. No way.
Submission. And he's taking this to the outside now. Being carried around with ease. Oh, this is going to be ugly, guys. Look out! That was an effective attack, guys. This isn't going to be pretty. And that definitely made solid impact.
I think we're going to see it.
Counter, and now there's an opening. Oh, a back breaker.
Right to the spine.
brute power. Release German.
Can leave you dazed. He wants to dominate your opponent. Great counter, impressive ring IQ.
champ here. Oh, no. Ezekiel goes down low.
Taking flight. Splash.
Big Otis.
Kofi's got a measure. Got him.
Listen, someone needs to ring the bell before this situation worsens.
Woods finds an opening. Now that's a bell ringer.
And that
Just like that, Sammy gets stuck out.
One response after another, back and forth. We got driven down face first.
Xavier Woods turning into some mind games here.
Quick
win on the count. And right after the neck breaker.
Uh-oh.
And Xavier Woods says it's time to turn up.
He catches Woods with a counter. Ramp has taken the attack to the competition with that one.
And a carefully measured knee drop. Ezekiel looking to put it away. Rolling counter.
And did you hear the impact of that?
Pin. Beautiful spinning backbreaker.
Before that attempt.
The Russian leg sweep.
See how much this title means, how much one is willing to go to claim themselves as the new champion.
And he gets delivered back into the ring.
So that will come in.
Reversal! Can he take advantage? He's taking this to the floor now.
Stop! Hits the stop!
The champ's eyes look glazed over.
And just like that, he sends crashing to the floor.
He must be asking himself if continuing his work. He's endeavored so much thus far. I guarantee he won't quit right now.
Oh, man, check out this power.
Gorilla, will this be enough?
How can that?
Oh, he's looking for the power. The champ's eyes look glazed over.
So nice.
Away, looking to fight another day.
Absolutely throwing all the caution to the wind.
Spinning in the face of danger.
And it's another attack on the shoulders.
Gotta protect that region or the lights can go out fast.
He's back into the ring. This is right for him.
And you can see.
So still, this could be it. Champ is going to retain.
Cover! Two!
There it is. The challenger scores a fall.
Oh, and reversal.
Otis was ready for that.
And Gable had it scouting. Could be scouting.
Really just landed it.
Fisherman suplex.
Back to the kidneys from behind.
Set it up.
Serious jeopardy.
Up there.
Oh,
here comes the time.
Another one bites the dust to the chair.
Is it up? The cover.
The challenger scores a late fall. champion. Is it up? The cover. He has scored a fall late in the match. German suplex. And just snap German suplex. And KO suddenly in a tight spot.
Once again, Zeke is swinging the momentum to his side.
And he tosses him back in there. DDT!
Time's up, and he triumphs in this Iron Man match.
Here are your winners.
One of the most outstanding efforts we've ever witnessed. The length of this match was daunting, but they stayed the course and earned the win.
They are riding high on this win. This celebration might carry on the rest of the month.